Tonight, the city of North Charleston is considering spending an extra $1 million to upgrade the aquatic center. The additional funds would cover a needed pool decking and an acoustical treatment to handle music in that large facility. The project is costing the city of North Charleston and Dorchester District 2 over $22 million so far. It will be used for competitions, community exercise, and in-school swim lessons.